Okay. Well, this is a few calls into the day. Late summer. We've been having temperatures of upper 80s, 90s, and we are in September 25th today. So, water. I got water everywhere. Water there. Water there. Probably been happening for a while. If you look, pans full of water, so we're clogged. The genius installers put the clean out on the wrong side. Should have been here, but they put it over there. It looks like this has happened before. See how the coil's bent? Someone bent the coil door to get into it, so I'm gonna tell him he's gotta repipe this trap. So we don't have to get into the coil. So let me grab some CO2 and we'll get this blown out. Okay. Got my CO2 tank. I'm gonna try to whittle this back in here. All I get is end of refrigerant hose. Just cut it off. Secondary hole. CO2 coming with it too. And we're draining. Let me hit it one more time. It's just hard to get back there. To the floor, get it that way. The weird part is I still hear dripping. it's just residual. Still gotta go off and check the AC too. That's a good charge. Coil's getting cold all the way up. Alright, we'll go outside and check the air conditioner. Okay, we're out at the condensing unit here. The main call was for water leaking, but I know it's got plenty of refrigerant in there. My line's sweating already. Coil's cold all the way up. Today. Contactor looks good. Ooh, a Titan Pro. Don't see many of those in the field. Check. You guys probably see them down south, but I don't see them up here. Looks like it was just replaced, so I'll still check it. 49, 4 out of 50. I'm going to call that good. 4.96 out of 5. I'm going to call that good. Up a little and we will put her back together. Yeah, this one's missing a screw. Screw box, grab a screw. These disconnects, you always want to check. Sometimes they'll be melted. check your blocks. And you want to check up in there, make sure we don't have any melting or anything. You know, I ran into one the other day like that. Run into them all the time. Drain clog. I'm going to quote them on an easy trap to see if you would like to do that, because they put the clean out in the wrong spot. So, and if he does it, I'll get some video on that for the easy trap. Alright guys, like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.